kill him!
Where's a gun?
Stop! LAPD!
I don't need it. I'm gonna chase him up shit if I remember, and then he falls. Okay, people that fuck children, rape them, actually. I mean...
But is it rape?
Probably rape. I mean, if you fuck somebody that's 17, that's fine. Because, you know, if they agree with it in Illinois, it's not illegal.
Yes.
What's
in Illinois?
But if you go after somebody that's like 15, and you yourself are like 40,
what if they're in like Mexico?
20,
you're in Mexico, it's good.
It's not good for them! It's not good for normal people!
If they consent in Mexico, it's okay.
No, it's not!
Yes, it is. 14 is okay in Mexico.
It's because they got the booty.
God, if your partner's following you... What?
Wait, what?
You have problems. We're done. So you're gonna get kicked in the head. I told you.
Yeah. I didn't lose my hat! So, I mean, it's not good. It's not good. And it shouldn't be legal. But then again, like, killing somebody in India because they had sex with a gorilla is legal. So, that's not good. What do you want, Bodhi? I will fucking kill you, go in a hole and die. You told him what I said, didn't you?
Yeah, it's to get you back. You told him what I said. Or no, yeah.
Here, it's your turn. I died.
Yeah, you did.
Damn.
Oh, my hands are sweating. It's not the greatest thing. Yeah, make that jump. Where'd my partner go? I just want to know that. He's just like not even here anymore. I mean, he would have died after that.
He's calling for backup.
He always calling for backup. Nope.
You're gonna lose your hat!
Dad. Yeah. We're good. He's trying to slow down, but he purposely waited. Little bastard about that. Hold on, let me catch up to you first.
You're pretty like...
Yeah, I'll show you this is done.
McCaffey's boys, your choice.
If I remember correctly.
I didn't know anything.
How did I not make it? I didn't stop.
Because you hit like the wall.
You hit the wall.
I didn't hit the wall. Oh, fuck me! That was close. Fucking set. Who goes on this set when it's like this? Oh god. Oh boy.
Hands in the air, Bishop. Move another inch and you're dead.
I don't think
that's enough.
Pull out our gun.
Mark Bishop, you're under
you're
arrest
him
for the attempted
right
murder
now.
Of June Ballard.
He's probably gonna
an attempted murder of Jessica.
Oh Hayes. My god, he fucking.
Yeah.
Take it!
We need to get out of here.
Yeah, because he's gonna trust your lying ass. Yeah. How many times have you pulled the? It wasn't me. It was Bodhi.
Yeah. That's true. Bodhi says it like he knows it half the time.
I need to not bounce on them.
Christ, detective, they're trying to kill me!
My gun's out.
Apparently we're trying to protect him now.
Oh, fuck, what? How do I get in cover?
I don't know. It's been 3 weeks since we played.
Damn, motherfucker. How do I reload?
Lose your hat.
I'm about to play.
X. L3.
You hear me?
Don't run, you dickwad.
You lost your hat.
I don't wanna die!
Shoot the red barrels.
There's no way out of here. I thought you said you knew where you were going. We have to jump for it. LAPD, you're making a big mistake. Kill a cop, and it's the electric. Come on, this way.
This is gonna be a coverless game. There we go. Okay.
So, you and The Last of Us? Or you and Gears? Or you and anything that you can use cover in?
Fuck cover. Cover is become. Fuck, I got in cover. Where are the? Are they sniping me? These bullshit?
They're across the way.
Oh fuck, you are.
You have to get me out of here.
I have to. Why?
Hold on. All right, stop moving your head. Ah, oh, damn. I shot his head off.
That was for my head, you son of a bitch.
Where are we going over here?
Run.
For the love of God. How long did you hold out?
A little early.
How was I not taking out the chest? There's somebody there. I shot somebody in the chest long range. Short range.
But how'd he die?
I shot him.
No, like, his motion was like, eh! Oh. Why are we doing this? You raped a 15-year-old girl.
Whee!
I want you to die. That has to hurt.
This is so slow.
So much. Ow.
Get him over here. I'll cover you. Come on. The cavalry's here.
Why are we helping him?
Because he needs his dick.
I don't care.
He needs his dick.
He raped a little girl. Oh, wait. Maybe there's somebody that hired him to do that.
Hired
to
rape?
Well, hired, like, to film.
Those barrels at the base of the elevator column. They're full of gasoline. Shoot them. Quickly.
Where's the gasoline? Shit.
I don't know.
I gotta get...
No. There's gasoline?
Move!
Oh, right there.
Oh, right there. Shoot gasoline.
That was fun.
Didn't really need to shoot that,
I
guess.
Ah, that would have done that. Okay. I didn't have to kill those guys. I see. That was so necessary.
Follow me. We need to get him to the car.
Yeah, we do. More people.
Hey, look, more barrels.
Where?
No!
Or fuck it. Seems for me to run over.
Pop your head.
This way!
You might want to not die.
Think?
I'm okay with you dying. No.
What? I shot him in the head. We saw
no, you
it.
Shot off his hat!
His hat's not even off!
Yes, it is! What?
There is his head off.
There's his head off.
And he died.
You lost your head. If you get it back, I don't know how. Unless you keep spares in your car.
Yeah, pretty sure. Oh, boy.
Get into the car! I can cover you from here! You're almost there!
Is that a cop
there?
Or...
It seems cop-like. Cop-like.
Did I miss?
Nope. Nope.
Try his head off.
You're surrounded.
Oh, he's back.
That's not him.
Don't move. Oh my god. Oh,
you suck.
There we go. There
we
go.
You suck.
That was a good time for this. Anybody?
Man down.
All right, let's go now.
Load that shit up, yeah, boy.
Where'd you have the ammo?
This is
all you did was pick up the gun.
Mark Bishop, erstwhile film producer, an all-around piece of shit, catches a fast ticket to Quentin.
Yep.
Statch rape and attempted murder.
Yeah,
so
statch rape.
Spend the next 15 years playing sissy instead of sticking it to little girls.
What did you do? What'd you wipe off of yourself?
I'm trying, and my hands are...
And so you wipe it on me?
Yeah. Hey, you blame shit on me right now.
Oh, you shut the fuck up.
I have never blamed shit on you. I blame shit on Bodie all the time, not you. And then you turn around and you do that to me. And he's most likely going to believe it. He probably did.
He does.
I'm probably going to get...
He knows how you feel about Rose.
But I've never said that thing, anything. You said
yes, you have.
You laughed at when the action figure or whatever about it. So,
yeah, but Bodhi doesn't know that.
Yeah, he did.
Bodhi doesn't
sure
know
that.
No. Bodhi doesn't know that.
I'm pretty sure you told him
no,
that.
No, I told him that you sent it to me. Actually, no, I sent both of you the thing.
Sorry,
and
Dad,
then I said... when Bodhi said, wow, those guys are dicks, I agreed with him. And then I told him that you texted back, and that is some funny shit.
You don't have a problem with that, do you, Captain? Go right ahead. Get in. I'm buying.
I don't think there's enough room for... Seems like a solid two-seater.
Get out! That was awful. You pointed it in my direction and everything.
You said solid dump eater.
No, I said the car was. We're not in a damn car. We're on a couch. In close confinement.
Not very close confinement.
It's very close.
We're close. We are confined.
I'm confined.
I can understand, but this
table's too close.
I am so certain that the mic made that.
This is Phelps, Leroy.
Ah.
Be nice to him.
Who are you?
And it got really wet at the end.
Right. Yeah. You checked to see if you shat yourself over there. Like a
what do you think we want?
Solid. Solid in any way. It's all liquidy.
I might get the wrong impression.
Liquid and dumb Cole, this is coming out there. You might have to get
French
a new couch.
From Africa. Can you beat that?
The Congo.
This couch is going to have a permanent stain.
What, it goes through my boxers, my shorts, and onto the...
Yeah, it's pretty acidic.
What kind of shits are you taking? You make fun of me and now I go... You apparently have some acidic shit going on.
No, that's yours, not mine. Mine are good. We probably have like
was my only real friend, Halle. We went through it all. Do you realize what he meant to me?
Of course I do.
You have no idea.
Hello. It was an industrial accident, Elsa. How can I be held responsible?
That guy's a piece of shit. Yeah.
Are you going on?
Louis, for God's sake, he
whoa, was what was
my
that? What's
best friend. The only man who ever loved me without putting his hands on me.
Hi, Elsa. Here's someone I'd like you to meet. Cole Phelps, war hero and crime fighter extraordinaire.
And why would I want to meet another fascist from the LAPD?
Sorry about this, Cole. What an evening I'm having. First a Negro puts
wow.
his hands up.
Wow,
whoa,
whoa.
Oh! Yeah, I fucking... I hated this guy the most. I hated this guy the most.
Do you hear me? Evening, Doc.
Hated this guy the most.
Sanguine.
This is the only partner.
Louis,
the one I left
help me
on.
Here. I'm gonna have to give her something before.
Yeah, I think this is a. I don't off, think this. I think this is the last guy you work with.
Flighty. Meet Dr.
You got a fat guy.
Fontaine. Doctor.
Oh yeah, there is a fat guy.
I don't think I ever got
that's
him,
that's a drunk.
Of Hollywood.
Oh, here.
What the fuck?
Shoot her up.
They're all pieces of shit.
Boys. Some cocaine in there, or heroin.
I don't think you shoot up cocaine.
You shoot up cocaine.
I don't think you shoot that up.
You could technically shoot up anything. Deny that. Holy shit, we were wrong in fun.
When you were in charge.
I doubt it.
You asked people as you were shooting them questions. And
as I was shooting them questions.
Exactly.
Reaching the apartment earlier. What? How did we miss that? Is it because we took a case or we did something else?
I think so. So, injuries only $50. Solid. Solid. And that was by you.
That was by you.
That was by you. I clearly remember you landing on top of a guy and running over somebody with a pole and then almost killing somebody else, except the pole stopped you.
I don't think that happened.
This was like 3 weeks ago, but I got fucking.
Six. Holy.
Yeah, we are. Don't let me shit again.
Shit like 3 times.
I farted once. There's already been a 10-minute. Oh, yeah! I should not be that happy.
Yeah! Yeah, a dead woman, yes. Hello. She's alive still.
Yep. Yep, the bad feels. It's a bad feeling.
Oh, he's got a baton.
It's what the?
Oh god.
Okay.
Oh, damn. Yeah, she did.
That's some good. That blood
that is pretty. Oh, it dissipated. It dissipated in there. It didn't go down. It just dissipated.
Okay, we are looking let's for a wizard.
That pretty bloodstream. Solid. I mean, it was pretty consistent. I mean, it's pretty good. If you can do that consistently.
Was police work. The department has arranged a wee drink at the Galway Arms
to
quench the mighty thirst. A man gets from 25 years of police work. Floyd's departure leaves a place at the top table, and the chief has seen fit
not
to promote
considering, you know, how much we get today.
Risk. Stand up, Phelps.
I said in those years.
You're in the major leagues now, Sonny. Rusty Galloway,
that's because we
fine lawman of the old school, will be taking you under
and
his wing.
People were wizards.
Found last night and burning all.
Oh yeah, it's murder, and you're with that guy, and then drugs is with the vice guy. Yeah, vice is drugs. So you're with this guy who's an alcoholic, and then the next guy's a woman beater.
Do you have the address?
Shut up.
Been all over KGPL.
Why are you wearing a different suit? Change your uniform.
Elmont and Glendale.
Start. Let me start. Options. Log, maybe? What? That wasn't there before! Did we just fucking miss that or a fucking retard?
It just appeared. Where are you going?
I'm going away from you! I don't want to stare at my dick.
I don't want to stare at anything.
I'd rather you took the wheel.
I just don't know what you're doing. Yeah.
Let out another.
I couldn't walk.
You go like full pants off when you have a wedgie or something?
No, this is one of those wedgies that's like really bad.
Oh god. This car is a little bit more.
What happened to Rose?
Parker wants to choose job. Word is it's either going to be him or Thad Green. So they're both clearing the deck.
Where does that leave you, guys?
Oh, shit.
Watch where you're driving, you
baby. He's good. That guy's good.
Go help out with that.
What do you think I'm doing? Do you
I don't know. Do you see the person? Your dick.
Leave me saddled with a chump.
Your dog? My dog's got my dick. She's back at home.
See if you can learn something about seeing how.
What'd you call her Halo anyway?
What did he mean by the werewolf?
Medallions. The Daily News came out calling him the werewolf. Halo. The Examiner came up with the Black Dahlia.
Pretty different.
Catching him? Not a chance.
How?
6 months and hundreds of guys running down leads and we got nothing.
You bastard. Okay, we're good. That was the next one.
The return of LeBron James, what does it mean?
Apparently this is that. Wrote it.
11K, go ahead.
Well, I wouldn't be surprised because his wife posted a while ago going back home.
And then, like, two days ago. Oh, shit, he's gonna jump. Can we deal with him?
Then fucking jump!
Let me do the talking.
Why? Yeah, Dane is broken because of you!
That wasn't me.
That was you!
I stopped. But apparently, like, a couple days ago, there was a truck picking up all LeBron James, like, exotic. How the fuck did he get so far in front of me?
Fast for a fat fucker.
But yeah, there's a truck picking up LeBron James cars. What? Don't kick me.
He's just going, walk out!
I'm with you, Phelps.
Yeah, look at that ass. Yeah, boy.
How does this fat guy have this much...
He doesn't even look that fat in here. I thought he was huge.
Dude, he is! Like, he is, and he isn't. Definitely fatter than us.
No offense. But I don't want you splashed on my shoes.
Are you crazy? What are you trying to do?
I remember my first
too jump. Normal for you?
We already had a first jumper.
Jumper?
I thought we had a jumper already. You did?
I think.
I don't think so.
This what you wanted?
I can't do it.
I just...
Do it! You can't do it? Fucking do it!
We all believe you can do it.
I need some help. Please.
Oh, no, go.
He's gonna fall.
Go.
Oh, God.
Go. God damn it!
That was close. Now throw him back over the ledge. Yeah!
Danger to yourself and to others.
Yeah, rest
not to seat. Others, unless he landed on anybody.
It's a high probability.
Not really. Everybody's standing back.
No, well, before that, but I mean, what if he just like ran out there and jumped and nobody had time to look up and he'd be like, BAM!
Well,
two people
then he
dead.
Just landed on the car. It's not a big deal.
He didn't jump that far.
I mean, people are apparently okay with spawning. The wizard was the guy in the car!
Oh, you just sprayed everywhere. Good God. Holy shit. think I got like all
the- just came to realization, okay?
Your and whole, the like, the, every, all, like, all of your saliva that was in your mouth, just, like, all over me right now.
Hey, you did that to me at school.
I don't think I did.
Yeah, you did. Now you've just controlled it to just be a long, drooling thing.
Damn it.
That happened once, and I was
twice!
I was trying twice! To drink.
Twice!
That happened once.
It happened twice.
It happened once.
It happened twice.
At Wendy's, and I got excited about my
drink. Happened at Wendy's, then it happened here.
I don't think it happened.
It happened here. Oh, like, there's a recording where we, when you came over to do recording for Rainbow Six.
I know what I'm doing.
You, like, drooled on yourself. It was funny as shit.
I forget about things.
And hey, nothing compares to fucking Austin Pinson. To having Austin Pinson sneeze in your mouth.
Well, that's
Jesus
your fault.
Christ.
That's your fault for having your mouth open. Holy fuck, what are we doing here?
That's my fault for talking to him? Yeah. And him sneezing out of fucking nowhere?
Ah, dead end. Okay.
What are you doing?
It's a dead end.
Just
here.
Keep going. All you right. Got this.
Coming through. Hot stuff. Move back. Aw, oh, shit.
Shots fired. Officer down.
He'll be like 90 years away. Aw, oh, shit. Watch out. Oh, fuck. You're good. He moved out of the way. Oh, shit. Your car is... Oh, damn. All right. We're good. We're gonna make it. All right. You, sir, I'm gonna need the car. Let's slowly...
Out of the car. Please.
That was good driving right there. Okay, yep.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh god. I think was having problems. Separation anxiety. Coming through. Hot stuff. Taking up holes. Alright, we're gonna make a...
Anyway. I was just talking to him. And then he just spit. Like, all in my mouth. And that wasn't cool. Not as bad as Chris Smith when he was talking to him once. And he had one of those loogie sneezes. Yummy. And you seriously saw a loogie go into Chris's mouth. And I'm just like, ah!
Tasty. Sounds delicious.
Oh, Chris died inside that day.
Sounds like breakfast. What is going on with the traffic here?
But yeah, anyway, as I was gonna say, it's the wizard that threw the car at us. Okay? So we're going to catch the person that tried to kill us in the car.
He didn't want to.
What the
oh,
fuck?
Shit.
He's obstructing justice right now.
This isn't even Watch Dogs and people are having trouble with the lights. I mean, I don't think anybody's hacking these and changing them.
I think Bodhi has troubles with the lights.
Cop killer shot. Oh, he dead. Oh, wait, did he get? Where did
you
he
aren't
get?
A cop.
Who's a cop?
In Watch Dogs. But you that said he has troubles being a cop.
Car. Oh, I was. Take him down. Oh, he does. He does have problems.
Don't let him get a beat on you like I did.
Oh, I can't wait for GTA 5.
Oh, I meant to say getting away from cops.
Oh, yeah. So, Scott and I looked at the graphics for the PlayStation 4 thing.
Yes, I know.
And the first thing that came out of his mouth that I had already thought about. But the first thing that came out of his mouth after he watched the trailer was, oh, my God, the strip club! And I'm just like, what, you think I didn't think about that? Yeah, that's your partner, dude.
My old partner. How'd he get here? I mean, I know he got to a lot of random. One shot, headshot, game over.
But these guys are done.
Oh. What the fuck? Okay, as soon as it says saving.
Oh, he's back. Can't even say anything? Yeah, that's right. I got a gun in my hand still.
I don't need to put that away.
Walk off, I'll see you.
I just killed two people. Feels good and sad. Loading, saving. And done. Okay.